you come from a background of branding your business from a heartfelt position, and I really love that. That's so important, and it's really a piece that so many businesses miss completely.
Truly, what I see is that as individuals out in society, we allow others to define who we are mm-hmm. and our values and let them determine that for us. And I'm always thinking of the person first and then their role and what they bring to their job and their title and their career. So my goal is to have people really reflect on what are my own values and what do I bring to the game? And am I worth it? Of course I'm worth it. And am I worthy? And am I good enough? That transcends anything, and it goes back to the person. So once you master who you are and your values as a brand, then your business life falls into place, large corporations or small, as well as your individual life. There's really three big benefits that we provide. One is we reduce people's stress and increase their self-confidence.
Nice.
I found through my formal research there's a direct inverse correlation between your stress and your self-confidence. So as your stress goes up, self-confidence starts to drop proportionally, and then your brand doesn't resonate, meaning you don't emotionally resonate with your audience.
Mm.
And so what we do is we're always trying to reduce that stress. So one of my clients, for instance, she comes to us from academia, so a very large institution that we all know of. And she came and she was so focused on the substantive that she wasn't able to reconcile the rest of who she was. Mm. And her goal was to see what her next steps were, whether she should stay in academia or not. My goal was just to have a reflect on, well, why are you in academia? And then you can decide whether you should stay or go, but not until you're complete with that reduction of stress and increasing of self-confidence. And since then, she's been running full tilt ahead, and she's developed programs for her staff. And
wow.
It's just amazing to sit back and watch what people can do when they're really empowered with that concept.
And you know, so many times in our lives, we can support someone, but we don't get to see the benefit of the gift that we gave them. And I can tell that with what you do, you can see it fairly quickly because you help people grow into who they are.
Since one of the benefits we provide is we teach them what is your natural talent, what is that passion you have that you wake up in the morning and that really gives you energy to get going. And as a result, it's the same energy that I have for when I wake up in the morning and I do this work and I see this shift in people. And I want everyone to have that same benefit for themselves, because then there is no such thing as work. It's just a natural progression and extension and the flow of who we are as people.